After recording a software simulation, you will get a series of slides. Each slide contains some annotations and a cursor path. Cursor path enables you to simulate mouse movements and clicks. It is extremely useful for viewers to keep track of the training. However, sometimes the given cursor path doesn't satisfy you. You can remove it and add a new one. Today, let's learn how to add cursor paths to your project. After that, you will know how to add a cursor path. Customize cursor paths and continue cursor paths between slides. Now, let's start with adding a cursor path. To do that, in the Insert tab, select Cursor Path. A cursor path is inserted in the current slide. Note that only one cursor path can be added to one slide. It has a start point colored green, and an end point is a red arrow to show the direction of the cursor. There is a dotted line connecting the two points. It presents the movement of the pointer between them. The spacing between dots indicates the speed of the cursor on screen. The farther the dots are, the faster the cursor moves and vice versa. The cursor path also has a control point. It is associated with the end point. The line between the control point and the end point is tangent to the path at the end point. Move it to change the shape of the path. ActivePresenter allows you to customize the cursor path the way you want. You can change the path of mouse movements, add, remove and convert points into click points. Change cursor styles and effects. Then, change the time and speed of mouse movements. If you want to change the position of the start or end point, deselect the path by clicking anywhere on the canvas. After that, select and drag each point to the new positions respectively. To make the given path segment straight, right-click the start point, select Straight Cursor Path. Another way is to use the control point as mentioned above. If you need more points in the path, hover anywhere over the dotted line, till the pointer changes to a pencil. Click to add a point. Then, drag a point to the position you want. If you want to remove any point, right-click it and select Delete. Or, simply press the Delete key. Besides, you can convert any point along the cursor path into a click point. To do that, select the point. Then, in the Size and Properties tab in the Properties pane, select the cursor section, navigate to the type list in the click point. Here, select a desired type of click point from the type drop-down list. The click time is the duration from when the cursor appears until it starts moving. You can click Apply to all F-clicks to apply changes to all click points at the same time. Now, you can change cursor styles here by choosing one from the gallery, from another project, or from file. Next, to change cursor effects, navigate to the cursor path section. You can customize the cursor highlight, the left click effects. ActivePresenter also provides tools to customize the right-click and left-double-click effects. Click here to apply the changes to all slides. If you want to change the timing and speed of the movements, navigate to the Timeline pane. Let's take a closer look at it. The gray vertical line denotes the end time of a segment and the start time of the subsequent one. The red vertical lines mark when the cursor starts and stops moving. The gap here is the stop duration of the cursor. The green horizontal line indicates the moving duration of the cursor. The yellow diamond represents a click point. You can drag those lines to change the speed and timing of the cursor. Alternatively, you can set those values in the timing of the cursor section. In rare cases, the cursor path can be out of sync when transitioning between slides. To avoid this, stitch the ends of the cursor paths of adjoining slides together. You can right-click the start point, select Snap to Previous, and right-click the endpoint, click Snap to Next. If you don't want the cursor path to move continuously between slides, click the View tab, and turn off cursor snapping. Now, let's check the preview. That's it.